Christmas is upon us, and tis a season to drink some really good wine. Today, we're going to taste some excellent wine. Stay tuned. Excited to try a new wine for me today, La Jota. I often get asked, hey, what's the difference between aging a wine? Is there a big taste difference? Well, today we're going to find out. We have a 2012 and we have a 2019. These are classic Bordeaux blends, primarily Cabernet Sauvignon. They also have Cab Franc and Merlot. Those, by the way, are known as the noble grapes, so very appropriate for being in the noble house. Let's give them a pour and give them a try. Here we have our 2019 and our 2012. Let's first take a look at the color difference. I'm seeing a lighter rim on the 2012, and that'll show signs of age. The 2019 is a little bit darker, and that would be pretty normal with a much newer wine. Let's check the nose. Definitely fruit forward. Smelling the fruit here, but it's also a little bit more subtle, and that would also be something characteristic of an older wine. I am very excited to try these wines. Chris Carpenter is the winemaker. He works for some of the most prestigious and exclusive wineries in Napa Valley. Also, this is from Howell Mountain. Howell Mountain is probably one of the best AVAs in Napa Valley. I think we're gonna have a great surprise here. 2019 is drinking really, really good. This is gonna be awesome with your Christmas dinner. Prime rib, for sure. The fruit is big, it's bold, the tannins are modest. It's gonna be really, really good. Let's try the 2012. So interesting with the ageability. Same wine, pretty much the same breakdown between the Bordeaux grapes. A little more earthiness, that means I want forest floor, wet leaves. The tannins are a little bit more subdued. 2012 was an exceptional year for Cabernets in Napa Valley. The seasons were perfect. The summers were warm, cool nights, just an overall great year. And this wine really took advantage of that great season. So from a price point, the 2019 comes in at about $175. The 2012, about $200. But if you could find some bottles of the 2019, I would drink some now and then definitely lay it down and enjoy it in 10 years from now during Christmas. I often get asked, hey Bart, what's your go-to wine? And really the response is, it depends on the season, depends on the weather. During these colder times and the holidays, I love the bigger, red, full-bodied wines. If you want to have a great wine for guests and family, the La Jota would really, really work well. Enjoy your holidays, Merry Christmas, look forward to seeing you again next year. Cheers.